crisis on the 50th of May. Could not hold on to her very long. Cut off my hair and I rode straight away through a wild unknown country where I could not go wrong. I came to a high place of darkness and light. Light and light ran through the center of town. Hitched up my pony to the post on the right. Into the laundry, I'll wash my clothes down. The man in the corner approached me for a match. I knew right away he was not ordinary. He said, "Are you looking for something easy to catch?" He said, "I got no money." He said, "It ain't necessary." We set out that night through the cold and the north. I gave him a blanket and he gave me his word. He said, "Where are we going?" He said, "We'll be back by the 4th. I said, "That's the best news that I ever heard." Well, I was thinking about turquoise, I was thinking about gold. I was thinking about diamonds and the world's biggest necklace. As we rode through the canyons, through the devilish cold, I was thinking about Isis, how she thought I was so righteous. How she told me that one day we would meet up again. Things would be different the next time we went. If I could just hang on, just be her friend. I still can remember all the best things she said. Well, we came to the pyramids all embedded in ice. He said, "There's a body I'm trying to find. If I carry it out, it'll bring a good price." Was a land that I knew what it had on its mind. Well, winter was a howling and the snow was outrageous. We chopped through the night and we chopped through the dawn. When he died, I was hoping that it wasn't contagious, but I made up my mind that I had to go on. Picked up his body and I dragged him inside. Threw him down in the hole and I put back the cover. Said a quick prayer and I felt satisfied. And I rolled back to find Isis just to tell her I love her. She was there in the meadow where the creek used to rise. Blinded by sleep and in need of a bed. Came in from the east with the sun in my eyes. I cursed her one time when I rode on ahead. She said, "Where you been?" I said, "No place special." She said, "You look different." I said, "Well, I guess." She said, "You've been gone." Say it's only natural. She say you're gonna stay. I say if you want me to, yeah. Isis, oh Isis, you're a mystical child. What drives me to you is what drives me insane. I still can remember the way that you smile on the 5th day of May.